Good evening. I'm Raju Bikram Shah, Group General Manager of Shangri-La Hotel and Resort, a hotel in Kathmandu as well as a hotel in Pokhara. And tonight we won for Pokhara, Shangri-La Village Resort. Thank you.
Well, congratulations and thank you for talking to Breaking Travel News. Tell our viewers how it feels to have won this prestigious award.
Thank you very much. I'm extremely delighted, you know, and would like to thank the organizer for recognizing our hard work. And this is a motivation factor. And I'm sure, you know, we'll continue to give our unique experience to the guests staying with us. Thank you. And on a personal level, I'm delighted to be here tonight. I'm beside myself with joy because I'm standing in a venue where it all started, my hospitality career, some 31 years ago here at the Oberoi. And in 2 years later, I graduated from the Oberoi School of Hotel Management. So I'm beside myself with joy.
So thank you. It's a double celebration for you this evening.
Double celebration is a double whammy, I would say.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.